contest the all-around individual crown. Mark there, indicative of the difference between the two competitors we've seen. The restriction on the contest, though, for the individual crown is that only three qualify from each country. And here's Neculita, Maria Neculita, from Romania, certainly among the better gymnasts of this early group.
Floated beautifully in that full twist, opened out with time to spare.
Bronze medal in the recent apparatus world championships in Paris. She and the unified team's girl Lysenko shared that bronze medal. That's a measure of her quality.
Impressive courage of the body, posture immaculate. No problems with the dismount for her, slightly offline perhaps in that tinsicker, which is a handspring walkover. And that was the only flaw that I detected in that exercise. Again, stylish always. The Romanians very strong on said exercises. Shoulders upright, excellent split. That was an aerial cartwheel. Look how she lifts into this. Difficult combination, but she does make it look easy.
One of the many interesting facets of the gymnastics competition will be to see whether the Romanians bounce back after finishing third behind the CIS, as they were called then, the former Soviet Union, and the Americans at the last World Championships, which had a team competition in Indianapolis. 9.775. That's a fair start for her, but not as good as Gudneva. I was saying that there were three competitions because in addition to the team competition and the top 36, the marks now in the compulsory exercises and on each individual piece of apparatus added to the performance on the voluntary exercises will determine the eight contestants who go forward for the apparatus finals, which will be next Saturday. So in the apparatus finals, there are only two gymnasts allowed per country. This is the Korean competitor, the last to go on the floor in his first rotation, Min Nae-yong, South Korea.
Exercise containing all the moves basic to good floor exercise. There's touches of choreography and the essential tumbling. Well, she lifted the Arabian slightly out of control on landing. Not the same presence that some we've seen.
floor that's produced the best marks so far. 9.825 for Grudneva of the unified team and 9.775 for Nikolita. The performances that we saw. .9637, the best on the vault from Ruth Rollin from the home country. And a rather disappointing start on the beam for the British champion Rowena Roberts. I think that's probably the worst piece of apparatus to start on. She was a little nervous and managed only 8.862. So that's the end of the first rotation.
By the best in the world these days. Women's gymnastics, compulsory exercises, the first part of the team competition. Commentary comes from Mitch Fenner and Barry Davis.